is going on, everybody? How you doing? What's happening? We going to start the Master Chief Collection. So, I played pretty much all of these games individually. I did not play ODST. I probably won't be playing ODST. I'm thinking I might do this one. Complete Sock of the Master Chief and one epic playlist. What's up, Vexy Day? Did you need to go outside or something, honey? So, I don't know. I kind of just want to play through them all, like one at a time. Yeah, we'll just play through them one at a time. Normal. No skulls. Do you need to go outside, sweetie? Okay, let's go. Let's go outside, honey. Come on. Come on. Let's go outside. Go on. Let's go potty. Nope. Okay. Well, I tried. You're so goofy. You're a goofy girl. Okay, so we'll just start this game. Like I said, we'll run them one at a time. Yeah, this will be fun. I remember playing this game on the original Xbox, and plasma TVs just came out, and component cables and shit. It was pretty crazy times. No, we're not going. Okay.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana. Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action station. Secure airlocks on Deck 11. 14th Platoon rendezvous with 22nd Tactical at Bolthead Charlie 14.
You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship, Platoon, and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away laughing! Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
What's up, viewers? How you doing? It's good to see you out here. We're starting Halo CE right now.
Sure.
I'm just letting
Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay.
Let the intro play
Cracking
through.
Low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot. Blowing the pins in 5.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, big player. I use really low sensitivity, as you can tell. You? Yeah. Action E, good. Flashlights off. Where's reload? I missed it. Okay.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Oh, thank ya. Much appreciated.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo.
Freezer burn. If you freezer burn my ass, bro, I would be upsetty spaghetti.
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. Down on the red square, please.
I'm sure you can also see my mouse catching like that. I don't know what that's about. Don't know what that's about. Gotta figure that out. Might be the surface I'm using. I also forgot this mouse has... What's it? It's got sensitivity settings on it.
Usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief.
Just look at the
flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch so you can see...
No, don't do that shit.
Try targeting the flashing lights again.
Oh my god.
Is that better or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please.
Yeah, that's where it's at, bro.
Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal. But if you want, you can change it yourself later.
No, thanks.
I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
on
I...
On a double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Affirmative. I just have to reset
Let
the computer.
Let me leave this place.
They're trying to get through the door. Security! Intruders in Cryo 2! Please shut!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I think he's jumpy for a reason, bro. They're being attacked. And I'm going this way. Yep. What the fuck? Aha. Oh, bro, I don't have any weapons yet. Let me pass. I know, so move. Guns? Any guns? Guns? What's up, Foxy Lady? What you doing, sweet girl Doug? What you doing?
Superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the auto. That means you two go down.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship.
lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a hard transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it low, so you'll have to find ammo as you go.
Okay, I'm up out this bitch. Let's go! Bonk, bonk!
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. What'd you do best?
Well, they're getting some help. Oh, my bad, bro. My bad, bro. My bad, bro. They're still getting fucking clapped on. Nope. Give me the other gun. Thank you.
Hey, leave some for me.
Come on, you stole my gun. I'm going in. Shut up. No.
Hey! Did you hear more ammo?
Pause. There's not a bloody thing.
Could you move? For starters? Yeah, they're not stupid. Well, I mean, to an extent. Oh, this is what I used to see. Yeah, this is the game I played. Yeah. Genuinely, I was so happy about this. I was like, what the fuck kind of, what is this? Wasn't much like it at the time. You had like Duke Nukem and Serious Sam, Quake, Turok, shit like that, but you didn't. It wasn't what it is today. A plethora of shooters and all of them being halfway decent, you know, in both controls and just as a whole. Great. Okay. You're dying, bro. Oh, what's up, bro? You ever been bonked yourself? Picked up any grenades. Did I come from this way?
Covenant,
no.
On the landing above us.
Oh, we're going up there. Don't you worry. Still no grenades. You're still down here, bro. No, I didn't mean to. Oh, where were you?
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, the blast door is closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Combat team, Alpha through November, pull out the nearest evac station.
Walk past it. Yes, sir.
Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit.
Any of them? Real though? Yep, okay.
Combat team, Sierra Blue Victor, prepare for evac.
We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Analyzing. The door's control mechanism is offline, but it's taken a lot of damage. You should be able to bash it open with the butt of your weapon.
Right. How'd you get behind me?
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
They were looking for me. Still not. Still nope. Oh, I have grenades. Holy shit. Would you look at that?
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the auto can take.
Where'd it go? Over here? What the fuck is it? Nope. Here.
Oh, no.
Now would be a very good time to leave. Accelerating, Keys is going in manual.
Hands up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
We're coming in too fast. Damn! Air brake failure. They blew too early. I'm losing her. Brace for impact.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others, the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I was about to be furious if they killed me. Like, really? First series of people? I should honestly go back and get the health that's right outside the ship. But I think I'm just gonna keep pushing along. Get health when it comes up next.
Reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Not like this. Not like this. Thanks, guys. Okay, so where's that evacuation pod? Right here. Bro, no way you're gonna sauce me like that.
Look sharp! Covenant dropship on approach! I could use some help over here!
Shut up, bro, I'm gonna die. Yeah, see? Dickhead, I could use help. Alright, so we're gonna target the right side.
Oh, it's just that guy?
Heard. They're gonna kill me again, aren't they? Why are they whipping my ass like that?
I could use some help over here. What the?
Can I meet? I'm after him.
It's him.
You guys go ahead. I'm gonna need more health. Health up in this mug. Health? No, no health? This isn't good. Same, what you talking about?
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
No, they're not gonna though. Oh, sorry, bud. I was thinking it needed to be shot at. Anybody got some health, bruh? Well, I for real need some health, bruh. Alan, come back on the ship. Like, I'm out. You guys are fucked. Nope. The needler rips.
For health. Every single fucking...
Oh, hey.
Thanks. That made life a lot easier. What's up?
Thunk. Good night. What's up, Pelican? I'm calling you Pecklin from now on.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look,
where the fuck you going?
They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fauxhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Fauxhammer out.
I'm gonna wait and see if I can't get one of them to jump in this thing with me. No way, that's it? Oh.
Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
No, bro, get out of here. Good to see you alive, but quit following me with that fucking gun.
Whoa! Over here! You want some more? Mate, nice and smooth there.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Okay, so there's a couple groups here we gotta meet up with. We'll go there, kill the people there, meet up with our teammates, get them evac'd out, and go to the next one.
Thank you.
What is happening? What is happening? Don't do it. Oh my god! Oh no. Oh my god. I was just goofing around. Can I get out of here? Okay.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Oh, why do I always have no health? I try to Rambo this game and it doesn't work without two people. No, that's not where I wanted to go. Fuck. Okay, well, solved the health problem.
Maybe they took cover in that structure.
Didn't really solve the health problem. Just a little bit. Nope, get out, 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 get out. And gun and shit all over. Are behind a tree? Naturally. Trying to get some kills out of the way first, so I don't, you know, die again. I killed them all. By myself, might I add. Where the fuck is the rest of ya?
Before the dropship arrives.
Assemble for evac! Pronto!
Yeah.
Ma,
Was there, or was there not, a point to that? Because I don't think there was.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Anybody gonna hop in?
We're on our way.
No? Did y'all leave already? Is there really none? Oh. There's a couple. Yeah, I like this guy. Don't do it, bro. Hopping in. We're taking off. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
I think I'm making it. Oh no. Alright, everybody move. Move, bro. Nope, didn't move. What'd I say? Oh god. Well, they're all dead now. Bro, hop in. Really? You got a sniper rifle and you decide to ride shotgun? Now we're taking a jump. You're lucky we lived. Oh! Okay, how do we get down? Let's just send it. God damn it, Johnson. What the fuck did I tell you? What did I tell you? Now I'm taking your sniper. I didn't mean to hit tab. Here we are. Hand. Hand number two. Thank you.
Whoa, don't shoot me. Coming down, or are you leaving? Oh shit, what are you doing? Looks like you're leaving. You're coming down, okay. No way. Bro! You're cheating with the drop ship. Duck. Oh, get in. Get in, bro. Get in, bro. Get in, bro.
Let's roll.
Yeah. Oh, you guys are in bad shape. Okay. No, don't flip. Don't flip, bro. Don't do it. Just keep going. It's gonna flip. Alright, guys. You're gonna have to move. Okay. Now get back in, bro. Come on. Yeah. Hey, you two, come here. Come here. Come here. Hop in. Yes. This way.
Crash site.
I think this is the last one.
The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command group. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Get the lead out, Marines!
Come on, guys. Oh shit, we gotta go.
In a drop ship to pick them up.
More of them. Oh, ow. Bird. Help. I'm on it.
Hi, guys. Thanks.
Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Really, you're just giving it to me one mission at a time. That's dumb. So was it the Pillar of Autumn? Okay, let's go back. Damn, this is the one I need to do. So, in my off time, I'll play the Pillar of Autumn, and then we'll pick back up from there. But this is where I'm going to break it off for now, guys. I appreciate you. Hit me up on Twitch. Hit me up on YouTube. Let's get some shit going, you know? Appreciate y'all. We're going to be playing new games, old games. We're going to be playing cult classics like Zelda, Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask. We're going to be playing all the good shit. So hit me up and I'll see you guys soon.